A woman is dead after a shooting in Home Gardens just east of Corona in Riverside County. Investigators say a man was also shot but survived and is in the hospital. They say three children were in the home at the time. A deputy could be seen taking a baby away from the scene. One man was arrested, but investigators are still trying to figure out what led to the shooting.